We're getting early morning reports of a vehicle collision in Maple Ridge in the 22,000 block of 128th Avenue. It looks like two cars collided. One of the cars was flipped over and it looks like it caught on fire as well. Emergency crews were on scene this morning. One man was taken to hospital with serious injuries. Get the latest updates and more right here at Today in BC.